ABC 15 reaching out to Phoenix police on this investigation here. It's near 43rd Avenue and Cactus. The scene still quite active as we show you these live pictures here. Do not be alarmed if you do see people in that area and police patrols there. Cactus Road, we can tell you, it is closed right now. Very few details are being released at this point, but as soon as we get more information, we will make those details available to you.